Worth taking a look.
We're wasting a lot of water.
These are all Satan's spawn.
Sure.
what do we got here?
Everyone can hear this. We've taken over the police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge. And if you're looking for help, don't look here. We can't help you. It's the law of the jungle now. Stay away from the police station. There is no help to be had.
Oh! please, hear me out.
Can I ask a favor?
Please.
Anything good in here?
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Hi there, mates. It's Cinemo here. Listen, Laura, that orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10.
We need to talk.
Every minute counts.
Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. If we go straight ahead. Stay close. bastard. It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money.
Something good in here?
Look out! They're coming!
Don't stop! Run! Don't stop! Run!
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
or we're almost there. What are you waiting for? We're almost there.
We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Let's get to work then.
Fucking disgusting.
Oh, Something good in here?
The bloody ringer.
I wonder if they can smell us. They're like dogs to a bone. They just keep coming. Hundreds of them. I can't even believe this is real. I just... keep thinking I'm gonna wake up.
In God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
The smell of napalm in the morning.
In the morning.